car and take a look, guys.
Here's Christopher Bell spinning in turn one. And after he done the back of Larson earlier, he got what he got. So I don't want to be negative about it, but that's the truth for some fans.